Good evening, friends. Now we discuss remote sensing presented by Subhrakumar Dakua. Let's start our discussion. Fundamental of remote sensing in and its application in GIS. It has its syllabus, contents, definition of remote sensing, components, types, multi-stage, data collection, stereo pair, type of use of satellites, remote sensing data acquisition, spectral, okay, all have here. Next, remote sensing data processing and analysis, apply remote sensing application, all are covered now here. Let's start. Remote sensing overview, definition. What is remote sensing? If you are reading this sentence, now you are doing remote sensing. In fact, any transformation acquisition acquired from the object without touching is remote sensing. Any information acquired from the object without touching is called remote sensing. Following the scientific definition of remote sensing, the science acquiring information about the earth using instruments which are remote to the earth's surface, usually from aircraft or satellites. Instrument may be visual light, infrared or radar to obtain data. Remote sensing offers the ability to overuse, observe and data collect data for large areas relatively quickly and is an important source of data for GIS. Remote sensing and GIS workflow. Sun, solar radiation from the sun, earth, platform satellites, earth, solar radiation, and then platform satellite, then data transmission, ground received station data, house, storehouse, okay. Data processing analysis, special data and modeling, and along with GIS data set, all algorithm development, spectral classification, data fields, atmosphere, and atmospheric correction, radiometric correction, and geometric correction. Video. Okay. Components of remote sensing platform. The vehicle which carries a sensor, satellite, aircraft. Yes, remote sensing. Platform, the vehicle carries a sensor, a satellite, aircraft.
This one is a
The vehicle which carries the sensor, that is satellite, aircraft, balloon, sensor, device that receives electromagnetic radiation.
এটা এগুলোই তো সব পরীক্ষা চলছে পরীক্ষা হলো তো মিলেমিশে হলো তো হয়ে গেছে ভালো হয়েছে কলকাতা
সেন্সর
ক্লাস ক্লাস তো করে দেওয়া আছে যাই নাকি
sensor device that receives electromagnetic radiation and converts it into signal that can be recorded and displayed either numerical data or an image. One platform can carry more than one sensor. Sensor devices that receive electromagnetic radiation and converts it into a signal that can be recorded and displayed on either remote numerical data or an image. Sensor platform. Landsat platform name, sensor name. Landsat TM, thematic mapper, optical sensor. Landsat ATM, lens thematic mapper, optical sensor. ALOS, prism, passive optical sensor. Avener, tube, passive optical sensor, and pulsar, active microwave sensor. Multi-stage remote sensing data collection. Satellite-based remote sensing. Advantage, less geometric errors. Platform is stable. Disadvantage, need to wait a time for certain event. Fixed special resolution. Aerial surfing. Advantage, appear any time, any events. Variable special resolution by changing flight altitude and camera focal length. Disadvantage, high tool. Geometric errors with a sophisticated geometric Ericsson model in the specific area, sensing purpose. Satellite-based remote sensing, it is then aerial surveying, then ground-based sensing, remote sensing GPRS or low altitude remote sensing, scientific equipment purposes. Stereo remote sensing data collection. Some satellites enable to access stereo field image that can be achieved when two images or the same area of the same area and acquired on different days on different orbits. One take taken east of the or other, that is east or west of the nadir. For these to occur, there must be a significant difference in the inclination angles. Stereo field image. Different days from different orbits. Iconos pointing system. Onboard two or more inclined sensors, that is spots, ALOS, prism, and automatic remote sensing instrument for stereo mapping. It is east pointed nadir and west pointed. ALOS prism sensor forward, backward, nadir. ALOS prism backward, nadir 2.5 meter forward, switch. TM digital digital elevation model can be generated from stereo field images by using photogrammetric technology. Types and uses of reports of satellites. Types of satellites can be classified by their orbit characteristic classifications. Types 1. Low Earth orbit satellite, named normally used in any spy satellite for military purposes. Type 2. Synchronous orbit satellite. Low Earth orbit of synchronous. Irregular orbit where the satellites always crosses the equator at the same local time. Most of the Earth's resources satellites are sun synchronous satellites. Satellite's orbits, Earth rotation, and example Landsat TAM, TETM, Spot, ALOS, Iconos, QuickMark. Type 3. Geostationary orbit satellites. Satellites at very high altitudes which view the same portion of the Earth or Earth's surface at this time, at all time, especially used in meteorological application. Earth rotation, satellite orbit. Fixed position on specific location, some speed as Earth rotation speed, wide area coverage, especially designate for weather monitoring. Remote sensing data acquisition, electromagnetic waves is used in remote sensing, sun, electromagnetic spectrum, gamma, 10 to the power minus 14, X-ray, starting from radio wave, 1 wavelength in meter, 1 meter, 10 microwave, 10 to the minus 2, infrared, 10 to the minus 4, visible, 10 to the minus 6, ultraviolet, 10 to the minus 8, and X-ray, 10 to the minus 12, and gamma, 10 to the minus 14, and wavelength in nanometer, 700 nanometer, 600, 500, and 400. optical remote sensing, passive remote sensing, optical remote sensing and passive remote sensing, and microwave sensing, active remote sensing, it is active remote sensing, microwave. Properties of electromagnetic waves. Sun absorbed energy, transmitted energy and or reflected energy, emitted energy emitted by a emitted substance, surface temperature and reflected energy used in passive remote sensing. Special reflectance and earth surface interaction. VGR, visible NIR, near infrared, MR, near infrared wavelength in micrometer, reflectance percent, reflectance water, reflectance from soil and reflectance from vegetation. Surface category, water, NIR, near infrared, blue, high resolution, vegetation, micro, mid MIR, mid infrared, MIR, near resolution, NIR, near resolution, infrared, soil, blue, visible, MIR, mid infrared. Multispectral remote sensing data, image, composed with more than one spatial band and each band represents specific wavelengths. Example in Landsat TM, total 7 bands, B and 6 thermal bands, or leakage in here. Wavelength micrometer, reflectance from water, reflectance from vegetation, reflectance from soil. High reflectance in water, high reflectance in vegetation, and high reflectance in land. Multispectral remote sensing data. Example Landsat TM, ETM, band 6, emitted to 0.5 to 0.5 micrometer. Band 2 green, 0.5 to 0.605 micrometer, and red, 0.603 to 0.690 micrometer. Near infrared, 0.9900 micrometer, mid infrared 1.550 to 1.750 micrometer, mid infrared 2.090 to 2.350 micrometer. Example Landsat, spectral properties and spectral principle explication. Example of EM, ETM band V1, V2, V3, V4, V5, V6, V7. Band. Wavelength blue, green, red, near infrared, mid infrared, thermal infrared, mid infrared. Just V1 blue, 0.45 to 0.52. This band is useful for mapping crystal water areas, differentiating between soil and vegetation, forest type mapping, and detecting cultural features. V2, 0.52 to 0.60, green. This band composed to the green reflectance of healthy vegetation, also useful for cultural features identification. V3, 0.63 to 0.69, red. This band is useful for discrimination between many plant species. It is also useful for detecting soil boundary and geological boundary delineation as well as cultural features. V4, 0.76 to 0.90, near infrared. This band is especially responsive to the amount of vegetation and biomass present in the scene. It is useful for crop identification, emphasis, soil crop and land water contrast, sales contrast. V5, 1.55 to 1.75, mid infrared. This band is sensitive amount of water and in band, which is useful for crop drought studies and the plant health analysis. This is also one of the few bands that can be used to determine between clouds and snow and days. This is 10.4 to 12.5 thermal infrared. This band is useful for vegetation and crop stress detection. density, the period for the rotating thermal pollution, geothermal activity, 2.08 to 2.35 million farad, important for description of geological rock type and soil boundaries, as well as soil vegetation moisture content. Spectral reflectance to BN, detail number. In fact, remote sensing data covered converting from spectral reflectance of value to digital number known as pixel. Each spectral wavelength represents as a single layer of the remote sensing data called band or channel. The most bands or channel present the most spectral properties in remote sensing data. Structure of remote sensing data, example in Landsat PM. Blue 0.45 to 0.52 micrometer, green 0.5 to 0.60 micrometer, red 0.63 to 0.69, near infrared 0.76 to 0.90 micrometer, mid infrared 0.55 to 1.75, thermal 10.40 to 1.50, near infrared 2.08 to 2.35 micrometer. There is high resolution. 30 meter into 30 meter, 8 bit, 202.256, 6167 pixels per line, arrow 18K, 185K, band 2, band 1, band 2, band 3 image, band 4 image, band 7 image, FOV field of view, 18.4 inch, altitude 705K, near weather point. Set but with a regular land set. Resolution of remote sensing. There are four types of resolution in remote sensing. Special resolution, optical discernible. This image is dependent on the special resolution on the sensor and refers to the size of the smallest possible feature can be detected. Example, Landsat TM, spatial resolution 30 meter into 30 meter, width bar 57 meter into 57 meter. Second, spatial resolution describes the ability of the sensor to define fine wavelengths intervals to find out the spectral resolution. Narrow or the wavelength range for a particular channel or band. Example, Landsat TM has 7 bands, width bar 4 spectral and 4 bands. TM with bar. Temporal. Also important to consider the remote sensing system refers to the length of the time it takes for a satellite to complete one or entire orbit cycle. The revisit period of a satellite sensor is usually several days except gestation satellites. Landsat TM 16 days, spot 26 days. Radiometric resolution. The radiometric resolution of an imaging system describes its ability to discriminate various slight difference in energy. The finer the radius, radiometric resolution of a sensor, the more sensitive it is to detecting small differences in reflected or emitted energy. Example, Landsat TM 8 bits, spot 8 bits, Iconos 11 bits. Most computer programs do not support 11 bit, so it will cover to 16 bit. 8 bit, 2 to the power 8, maximum 256 color level or DN values commonly used. 16 bit, 2 to the power 16, which becomes maximum 65,536 color levels of DN values, especially used in elevation data, that is DEM, DSM, and DTM. Remote sensing data processing and analysis. Remote sensing data pre-processing at stratospheric correlation, radiometric correlation, geometric correlation. However, most remote sensing data can be acquired or purchased. Atmospheric, radiometric, and geometric corrected data. Where we will introduce briefly atmospheric correlation, that is atmospheric correlation, radiometric correlation. Okay. geometric correlation, satellite's speed direction and Earth direction. Pixel unit, geometric distribution, geometric distortion due to Earth rotation, methods of geometric correction using satellite header file, satellite orbit on board, GPS image or to image, image to image registration, image to map registration, manually enter GPS ground control, ground control points. Visual integration, band combination, first step implementing to distinguish various land levels, land covers into different colors. RGB 2031 in landscape TM gives natural color, assign band 3 red change, band 2 to green change, green channel, and band 1 to blue channel. Assign band 3 red, band 2 green, and band 1 blue. Computer display. Visual interpretation. It is visual interpretation band combination. It is visual band combination. Example, it is RGB 543 in landscape TM, ATM gives false color. Assign band 5 to red channel, band 4 to green channel, and band 3 to blue channel. In computer display, to discriminate between the vegetation and water. Visual interpretation band combination, RGB 432 in landscape TM, ATM gives false color. Assign band 4 to red channel, band 3 to green channel, band 2 blue channel. Vegetation stress. Visual interpretation band combination, RGB 541 in landscape TM, ATM gives the false color assigned, band 5 red channel, band 4 green channel, and band 1 blue channel. Camera display quickly, water quickly, assess water quickly, bright blue, clear water, drink blue. Apply algorithms. You can manipulate between bands, playing with DN digital numbers and extract meaningful information. NDVI, normalized difference vegetation index. Perhaps well-known and useful algorithm is NDVI, normalized difference vegetation index. Vegetation is lower refractance in red band and high reflections in the infrared band. By normalizing these two bands, we can measure vegetation strength and vigor. General formula, NDVI equal to infrared minus red by infrared plus red. The value between plus 1 vigor and minus 1 stress. Do I ever NDVI B2 minus B1 by B2 minus plus B1? NDVI B4 minus B3 by B4 plus B3. B4 minus B3 plus by B4 plus B3. And we analyzed bond this TEM. Lancet TEM ETM. NVR B4 minus B7 by B4 plus B7. These two bands provide the best contrast between photosynthetically healthy and band vegetation. Apply algorithm. Algorithm. Take NDVI stress to bit. Apply algorithm. Vegetation index method. Distance. Rainfall. Apply algorithm. Surface search temperature. Desert temperature channel. Carry thermal sensor, for example, let's say TMT, ATM, Harbor, Aster, bodies, etc. Thermal band records, thermal emissions from the land surface object. This band is used to study between surface temperature. other land cover. For example, some researchers use surface temperature at an NDVI to classify the land as land cover. Turbine band spatial resolution is normally conservative, normally coarse than the bands, because temperature does not change very well within the small area. Electric PTM thermal band resolution is 60 meters compared to the other band 30 meters. Some model apply algorithms, the spectral detectance, LMX minus LMIN, LMIN VN by 22255, where L spectral radiance, LMN VN to 1238 spectral radiance of VN value, LMAX 15600, and spectral radiance, VN value to 255, VN value digital number. Step 2, spectral radiance to temperature in Kelvin. A1 by H in K by L, here to K by K by L plus 1. A1 calculator. Okay, main 7.8 okay, surface temperature. Okay, it is studied. Okay, step 3, it is okay. Multispectral classification, supervised and unsupervised classification, computer oriented, unsupervised and user oriented spatial supervised classification. Multispectral classification, because the assigning individual pixel and image categories generally on the basis of spectral effectiveness of characteristic. Two kinds of multispectral classification, unsupervised classification, digital interpretation, extraction techniques. We need the computer assigned pixel to categorize in the instruction from the operator, also known as UI associator, generate digital information extraction techniques. In which the operator provides timing, training, and information that the computer uses the assigned pixel of texture to categorize. Image classify image, give output to file, set number of classes, set maximum extraction, because they are class mode, okay. Procedure. And multispectral classification, supervised classification, address image, image. It is seen it again. Okay. Training regions, calculated regions, statistics, forest, urban areas. Next, it is the rule. Selection criteria, multispectral classification. Multispectral classification. Cloud free, land growing season, lower solar zenith angle period, okay. Inclination, zenith angles, azimuth angle, solar angle, okay. You can follow it, okay. Processing application in GIS, it is. Under allows under 2 urban genus greenness eco-friendly well score wind density wind NDVI green space non-green space. Calculate all the monitoring deforestation process, spectral stiffness measurement leader, view set analysis, good start selection, water set and environmental impact assessment, can see here. Thank you very much.